throw a no-hitter, tie the record for consecutive strikeouts. He has a career-high 17 strikeouts tonight, and he's got one more obstacle in Curtis Granderson. And the fastball punches the inside corner.
Well, he's throwing hard now, Garrett. He's after it.
His last start of the year and trying to finish in magnificent fashion. Ball to strike to Granderson was the only hard-hit ball tonight. He lined out to Uglow back in the fourth inning.
And he completes this no-hitter and gets Granderson. Granderson will be the only guy to get up four times.
Curtis fouls it back, and now Scherzer's one strike away. Right here, Gonzalez is talking to himself.
He smells it, he wants it. Look at the competitive fires in him.
1-2 to Curtis Granderson. And he misses down. 2 balls, 2 strikes. Are on the verge of a game for the ages. Popped it up. Escobar is there. And Max Scherzer has thrown his second no-hitter of the season, striking out 17. Max Scherzer puts his name in the record books alongside only 4 others who have thrown 2 no-hitters in a season as he completely dominates the Mets in a 2-0 Washington win.
And a big crimp in the Mets' home field attempt for home field advantage in the playoffs. Gary, I played behind Dwight Gooden on extraordinary performances, but I have not seen a dominant one like this. I don't think Doc has had one quite like this. The way